Secondary succession means, so plant communities are present on the earth, but they are damaged by the first plant communities are present on earth, but these are damaged or destroyed for example by burn the forest, and cut the forest, and abandon farmland. And floods, and by that floods. First, plant communities are present on earth. But these are damaged or destroyed by burn the forest and cut the forest, abandoned farmland, and floods by the floods. So plant communities are destroyed. But again, plant succession, if plant succession is start on that place again, so that is known as that secondary succession. For the formation of biotic community in secondary succession easily process by the presence of soil. Next, by the plant succession, plant communities vegetation is changed, is also changed. Food and shelter and habitat also change. At the time, which organisms are able to that have which organisms are having able to so atmosphere condition they are survive, remaining are destroyed. It means in this some species are encouraged and some species are discouraged. In some species are encouraged, they are grown, and some species are discouraged, they are destroyed. By environment. Some species are encouraged and some species are discouraged by that environment. Okay, which plants are suitable to that changing of that environment? Only that species are encouraged. Remaining are that discouraged. That means destroyed.